Wood on it, maybe? Right, what do you want to?
Are you there in the chat?
I'm here. I'm just heading to field 12. I am.
Where?
Whoa! I've tipped it. No, I haven't.
What? You tipped what?
I nearly tipped it, but I saved it in
what,
time.
Distractor?
Yeah. I didn't tip it though. I didn't tip it. I nearly did.
No, you weren't far off, were you?
Oh, I do know.
You weren't far off.
I won't. Saved it though. Just. I mean, just. Hi, Damien.
Only just. Oh, God, this is taking ages.
What?
This job.
Compacting it down?
Yeah. 77%.
What room it with?
Just gone here. I need some bigger and heavier.
You haven't got anything bigger and heavier.
I need something that weighs like 5,000 ton. That's 4.8 meters. Oh, I don't know weight of them. Take weight of them. What kind of ballast weight?
That's one big
one.
Big one, big four, isn't it?
What's a big farm?
Four.
Oh.
What is it?
It's grass.
Chaff.
Chaff.
It does look like grass, you're right.
Well, I suppose many hands make art work, eh?
I took it to 82.
I didn't know that, though, did I?
No, it was on 77 when I got to it. Turn it round then.
Who's driving that lorry?
Me, why?
It's like Willow driving.
Why?
I'm 48. So I keep it on the top now that the side will be connecting the traffic to the market.
Okay. Still lying.
I don't know, it's that way, but...
Yeah.
Night 6. Night 6.
Night 7. Night 8. $99. 100.
How much?
What?
For a lot. Well, the Reddit is a dollar. I need dollar. What I need. Still in your lorry?
No. Well, what do you want? What did you need?
I want to just tell them.
Yeah, I do. Which trailer?
Yes, this one I was talking about. These two third flag.
Oh, red one.
Yeah.
You're right, Willa. I'm sure.
Okay.
Then?
You're right.
Yeah, it's just okay. Coffee.
Don't mention that.
Woo! This is alright.
A biscuit. I've got to have a biscuit.
What biscuit are you having?
Dead fly biscuit.
Yeah, there's a full pack on the side.
For anybody who don't know what a dead fly biscuit is, it's a fruit shortcake. Like a lamb biscuit for the raisins.
There's some digestives on the table, I don't know.
Dead fly biscuit.
Yeah, I'm not gonna miss this happen. Yeah, I don't know. I'm tired, Benny. Get on. I want you to lie down and get sleep. No, I follow it. Put a phone on too tight. Get comfy. That's so odd. Oh. That's funny. Oh. Hold on, hold on. Yeah, there ain't much to do anyway, really, because I'm only doing this and I'm not doing what I'm setting away for. I'll tell you what, tomorrow I'll set it up for us and we'll do a form together, our room form, yeah? We'll see. Mm-hmm. We'll do that tomorrow. We'll go for a walk and then we'll get ready and I'll set this up, yeah? Mm-hmm.
Is your car still?
I'm looking it now. Thank you very much. Manchester, to be honest. So? I don't know. Could have. I don't know. I wonder whether your work could fail on you. You know, like, say, like...
Yeah, if I contracted COVID.
Yeah, or I did.
Yeah. No, yeah, I don't know.
Do you know what I mean? Like, say if I said to you, no, my chest is getting really bad now, I need, I'm just going to book a test, and then the test, if it came back positive, then obviously you've then got to self-isolate for 10 days. Would they say, rather than you using your holidays, you could just say, well, fail only.
Yeah.
For 10 days.
Yeah.
That's alright then, isn't it? Because then at least you're getting full pay.
Well,
or even if you...
Yeah, well, yeah.
Or even if they only do it at 80. It's better than sick pay, isn't it?
Alright. Well, we're on about half days. On about even furloughs and senior management.
What? Because they can't work from home?
Oh, just because... Yeah, they can't... Well, they can work from home, but...
Did you know?
No.
You know if, like, obviously, like, these aren't at school and that, you can ask work to furlough you to help educate these.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Well, when Steve was telling me that we're on about furloughing senior management. It's something about welding, really. What welders get furloughed, you're right. You're right, no. There's no welders getting furloughed. Welders are dead busy. But it did say, like, if it does get to, like, some point, and we wait until finish here, like, we've got everything we need to, we've got no votes doing that too.
Yeah.
So, well, just give us the option to, like, send it home. To, like, whatever's left. But rather than banking the hours, we'll just put down the furlough.
Yeah.
So, like, you know, with the gun.
Well, yeah, because it'd be silly not to, because they haven't got as much to fork out then.
Yeah, I mean, if the gun were in like 2 or 3 hours, what we need to do, then, you know, not certainly there.
Yeah. Because they've only got to pay you 20% of your hours.
So, what, rather than bank it or furlough? But even if they do get sent home because of COVID or whatever, then they can't. Mm. They can't be able to bank them anyway, because it's out of our control.
Yeah, no, they shouldn't bank them anyway. I don't agree with that at all. But what's it on? That's on Billy Days. No, I don't know. You could have done it, but you check. My name's coming down to get some Billy Bears. She don't want it on a sandwich, she just wants to eat the Billy Bears on its own. That's like having a slice of ham on its own though, isn't it? Or a bit of chicken on its own. I think everybody likes Billy Bear, don't they?
Well, I just used to like eating like slices of ham and everything.
Willow does. She'll often say like, she'll have like a sandwich and then she'll say, can I have a slice of Billy Bear on its own? Yeah. Don't do you any harm.
No.
Katie's had some time off work.
Why?
It's done her hand in. She had to go to hospital and have it x-rayed. I don't know, she said she banged it. Luckily enough it wasn't broken, but
which hand is it?
I don't know. She didn't say. She says she could do with having 6 months off work to to refill her give a fuck boss.
Yeah.
Because she's running on empty.
I could do with that.
I do feel sorry for her.
But when your world's best is rounded up, you don't get that chance.
No.
So.
What's that? Eh? Okay, 4 Billy Bears. bless you.
Bless a lot of cotton sockies.
I know.
I struggled dead bad to get sleep last night.
Did you?
Yeah, really bad. It must
have been knackered.
It must have been gone 4 o'clock though when I went.
Oh god. I know I woke up and I turned telly off. But I think I could feel you fidgeting round.
Yeah, I was trying to get comfy and everything, I just couldn't get that. I couldn't get comfy at all.
Oh dear.
It's my pillow. It's not soft enough.
Not soft enough?
No, the pillow's not soft enough.
Have you got the right pillars? Have you got the wrong pillars?
I don't know. I took one out of it because it was doing the editing, and then I left the softest one in there, and it's just a soft one.
We could do with some new pillars, to be fair.
Yeah.
Our pillars are atrocious. I don't even know how much pillars are nowadays.
About £1 million.
It's ridiculous now, isn't it?
Well, if anybody watches this video, if you want to make a donation so we can get a pillow. Do it.
There's one here. $12.59 for two.
Well, I need at least £1 million. Look. I need at least £1 million so I can get some pillows.
Apparently, it's a back sleeper. For back and side sleepers.
Yeah.
Slumber down, cozy night, white pillows, two pack, medium support, bed pillows, designed for back and side sleepers.
Two pack. Two pack is still alive, isn't it?
I have no idea. Apparently it's medium support to align head and spine. Or you've got firm support or soft support. Soft.
Soft support. Oh, I like things that are very soft.
You'd want the soft ones then, wouldn't you?
Oh, yeah, soft.
They're £10.49 for two.
Probably break the part.
Dunno. It's cozy night range. Every sleep is important, so our cozy night range is designed for night after night comfort, need of care, ensuring a better sleep for you and your family all year round. Our soft pillow is perfect if you sleep on your front, as it supports and aligns your head and body so you can enjoy a comfortable night's sleep.
So that's sleep on the
front. I do. Sleep on the belly. No, I don't have any legs in here.
Only sometimes, will it?
Silent Night Hotel Collection Pillow, pack of two, $11.99. God, they look big.
Silent Night, I like Silent Night.
Well, they're the Hotel Collection. Need one for $16.99. Or two. They're not thick. It says luxurious, indulge in 5-star luxury while you sleep with hotel quality pillows by Silent Night. Soft touch cover. cut off medium to poor. Oh, very much. I always forget about that bloody road sign. Always. That's what you want.
What?
An anti-snore.
I don't snore.
You do.
No, I don't.
So yeah, you do.
No, I don't. I've never heard me snore, so.
What? Downstairs. Number two cable's downstairs, isn't it? I'm pretty sure it is. Door! Well, it's closed door, baby. It don't matter. You get comfy. Hold on a minute. Little girl with me.
Okay.
with Mum if the word is missing any because she's gone to the toilet.
Okay.
Ew, ham.
Mine's back. It is absolutely chicken it down. No, it didn't know. It's just up.
What?
It was. It was absolutely chucking it down a minute ago. It's not now. Stopped. We're absolutely hammering it now. Alright, come on, get comfy now. Come on. Be nice. Won't it?
I want to build a snowman.
Do you want to build a snowman?
Okay, bye.
I want to build that to the drive tomorrow. A bit of a shoddy day. I have absolutely no idea. You're absolutely terrible this morning. Means we can plant them again then. Well done. Who's got your phone, John? I'm going to send you a photo. That now, please get comfy. Go on, it's late, you need to be sleeping.
Face.
Billy Bear
face.
Whoa, what was that? Got some music on. What was it?
It's just me. Why did you like that music? Did you like that?
I don't know what it was.
And this one's for the big old listeners. Oh yes.
No, go to sleep. I've not heard it from Rufus, so touch wood. He's gone back to sleep. He's gone to sleep and he'll be staying asleep.
How?
I don't know. Well,
two.
If he would just wait. Thing is, though, if he does wake up, it's because he's poorly, though, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, excuse me. Proper tip, this is.
Willow, no. Stop swinging it about. Because you're meant to be eating it. I can't believe it's nearly the end of January.
Hello.
There's only about 2 weeks left, isn't there?
Well, 11.
Yeah, 3 weeks.
Yeah. Well, there's one thing. It's only Christmas.
Excuse me, my birthday.
What, your COVID birthday?
Yeah. My lockdown birthday. Never mind. I want the most important people at home when they're
That's it.
I have when you get back from work. Hopefully on days. Not mornings. You haven't finished, mate. Get going. Thank you. Not be doing out anyway.
Nope. Can't. Can't even go anywhere to do it.
Yeah, but you just turn music down a bit.
Nope.
Yeah, it's dead loud.
For the listeners, baby. For the listeners. Let's have a ride.
Yeah, but you just get to a point where it's like, just another day, really, isn't it?
Yeah. I got to that point about 10 years ago.
Yeah, I'm not. As you start getting older, you'd rather forget about your birthdays.
Yeah, I'm only 21, so.
Yeah. If you say so, darling. I think we've just seen a week. I think I've just heard him. Yeah, he is. Either that or he's just woke up.
Well, I'll just go finish these 2 fields and then save it and close it down.
Yeah.
This time Damien was in bed.
Put goals or something.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to take some of my both fins.
IBO for fans.
I just really need to be able to see them. Really don't fancy a night on the sofa with you.
What?
So I really don't fancy a night on the sofa with you if we don't go to sleep.
Da, 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 da.
Oh, I forgot them two fields.
Got what?
Muppet.
Muppet.
I forgot the bottom two fields at four.
Well done.
Doing the top two. I forgot about the bottom two. I'll do it after this field.
Yes.
It's not a big problem, really. Seed is finished.
Yeah, I'm just doing five now. Numero 5.
Numero uno. Got 60 bigs now.
16.
Yep, and they'll be next animal in 2 hours and 30 minutes. I never knew that. In the large UK chicken shed, we've got 499 black chickens and one white chicken.
Yeah, I did that.
Oh. Right. Oh, biggie big. Can we stroke him? No.
Well, I'll take his fancy then. You want to stroke the pigs? Go ahead.
You can't. They're all clean anyway.
Yeah, I clean them, but don't they?
They're all. I'm on about the pigs. They're all pink.
Not got no trophy off them,
oh, we haven't got 50 pink pigs yet. Oh my days.
Nearly there.
Yes, this one's named Finitos. You're not got enough seed.
Yeah, it just missed like a tiny strip.
Oh dear.
Off to send him back up.
I must admit though, you know, if you look at the yield,
yeah,
it looks a lot, it's all yellow and greens and light greens and a bit of orange. A bit like proper goes with all the yellows is because it's silty clay. All the like the light green is sandy loam. The dark green's loam, and then the orange bits are the loamy sand.
Got any orange on there, have we really?
Only a little bit. On field 39 and 28.
30,
31, 32. 75%. But it's. Well, I'd say it's 80.
Yeah.
I'd say we've got 80. And then obviously 85, 90, and then we've got the 95 to 100, and then we've got the 105 to the. But it sort of, it proper goes with. I don't know what's happened with 25. Have we harvested 25? That's got no yield on it.
Yeah, 25 for now.
Unless you cleared it after I'd done it, but no, it's not a bad, I mean, I don't think that's a bad yield, to be fair.
Well, it's not so, not for anything, have it?
So.
They've perhaps been fertilising too much.
Well, field 1 and 2 have already got any nitrogen in.
Yeah.
And wheat, that's just had wheat on it.
Well, just said that though, they've got a week to put most of the nitrogen in it.
Because I'd safe to say some of that. But what I don't understand is, if that's the case, why is that not like that with field 13?
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't understand what's happening with field 13. I don't understand why it's patchy like that. But yeah, 1 and 2 is like really low on nitrogen.
Right. Are you about waked up?
No, I'm fine, darling. I'm not waked up at all.
Bollocks.
No, I've just got this pass and then probably 2 more passes to do on this field. But I'll stop them at the end of this one if you want.
I'm looking where you are.
I'm on field 24.
Okay. Got
him. There you go, I've stopped.
Rightio.
Bye.
Bye bye bye. Goodbye, goodbye. See you again soon. Well, that concludes our broadcast day.
Hope you enjoyed. You have lost your connection to the game.